Ah, the new book on reverse psychology. You won't want that.